For including any tag, there is no need to include the angular brackets. For example, to include an H1 tag, just type H1 and then press enter. This will include the open and close tags of H1 tag. Also notice the cursor is placed in between the open and close tag. This makes it possible to immediately start typing the tag content.